the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
All righty. So as soon as winter gets going here, we'll expect it to last another 6 weeks. I guess that's the way we have to play this one. On the almanac today, temperatures still running above average, being 38. The top temperature today, 46. So, still a fair margin below what we saw for the last couple of days, but certainly running above average. Skies are clearing now. Colder overnight tonight, 26 to 32. There's a little winter chill right there. In the morning, it'll be brisk, 36 to 42. Mostly sunny skies in the morning. Should stay that way for the afternoon, with temperatures climbing back to about where they were today. 45 to 90 should do it, and the breeze will be rather gentle from the northwest at about 5 to 15 miles an hour. It's a little breezy out there right now. Current wind speeds running at 10 in York and Lancaster, 14 in Harrisburg. Look at Chambersburg with the sustained winds. These are not the gusts. These are the sustained winds. 22 miles an hour in Chambersburg, and a little bit lighter as you get up in Lewistown and into Sealands Grove as well. The temperatures are chilly now. 38 in York and Lancaster, 39 in Harrisburg, 40 degrees in Carlisle, and in Gettysburg and Sealands Grove, it's 36 degrees outside. And we'll continue to see those numbers drop. The wind is making it feel a little colder than it actually is. Winds at 14 miles an hour, the temperature 39. That makes it feel like it's 31 degrees outside. So that's what you need to dress for if you're headed out late tonight or first thing in the morning, because we're heading down to about 30 degrees. That's in town. With lighter winds later tonight and skies clearing, we may actually see those temperatures dip into the 20s in some parts of the Susquehanna Valley. The reason for the breeze, the reason for the clouds, we had a little storm system go just to our south last night. That's offshore. High pressure's back here in the Midwest and building in. So in between the two, we've got this little bit of a squeeze play going on. That creates the windy conditions. And you can see these lingering clouds. They were kind of stubborn today, quite frankly. We thought clearing would take place a bit earlier in the day. We're seeing those clouds break pretty nicely right now as the high pressure gets closer. And once it's here tomorrow, then the winds will certainly settle back as a little bit as well. The high's back over Illinois right now, and that will start to move in and ensure us nice sunshine for the day on Friday. This is right around lunchtime or so. And it'll drift just about right overhead tomorrow night. So Friday night and into Saturday look good. Then things start to get a little murky here. As we take a look at the predictor, you know, this looks somewhat ominous just off to our west. And we've been watching this system all week. The storm right now is really out in the Rockies and just starting to get basically its act together. By the time it heads our way this weekend, though, I think it'll spread some high clouds over us during the day on Saturday. But then high pressure is going to reestablish itself here and actually slow this down. And the current outlook for this system, which is kind of sprawling with mostly rain, a little bit of snow on the northern fringe, kind of suppresses this whole thing down to the south. So as long as these high pressure areas continue to intensify and hold tough, that's the call. That precipitation and the majority of the cloud cover with it stays down to the south. In the meantime, tomorrow, temperatures back up into the upper 40s. So a good 10 degrees above average. And then we see the numbers at about 45 on Saturday and trending down a little bit as we go into Sunday, about 42 degrees at that point. The chilliest day in the 7-day forecast will likely be right in this time frame here, probably Tuesday night into Wednesday. There's a little shot of cool air coming in at that point, and then temperatures look like they may start to ramp back up a little bit, guys. But all in all, it's looking pretty good. We've got 1 week here. It's a little wintry, but not too hard to swallow at this point, that's for sure.
All right, thanks, Doug.